All right, everyone. So I'm going to turn this volume down a little bit. I don't know why, but I have like had this bug in my brain for the past several months that I want to play through every Pokemon game ever released. Don't ask me why, but this is what we're doing. Pokemon Green, of course, was never released in the US, so I'm playing an emulator that, honest to God, has a really terrible translation. But we're going to go with it. We're going to laugh at the terrible translation probably. But we're just going to do a like a full playthrough of this one in the and then I'll play Red, Pokemon Red and Blue and then Yellow. And to make things a bit more interesting, this one's just going to be a straight playthrough. I'm thinking of doing like the Professor Oak challenge for one, maybe like a completist, do everything possible in another, and then we'll figure something out for yellow. But anyway, just wanted to put that out there. And we're gonna go ahead and start. If I can remember the controls. All right, it's our first meeting. Welcome to the world of Pocket Monster. My name is Auchide. Oh, Auchider. I was called Dr. Pet, was loved and esteemed by us all. In this world, the alive creatures called as Pocket Monsters live in every corner. The creature named Pet was treated as a pet to take part in the competition, and I'm doing the study of this pet. That is all, okay? Then now tell me your name, and we're just gonna go with Green. Okay, call it Green. This little boy is my grandson. Either your pally partner or your opponent. Well, what's your name? We'll just go with Red. Oh, right. Now I remember. It's called Red. Green, now start your story. Dream and adventure. I think. Oh, dream. Dream and adventure. Okay. Go to the world of Pocket Monster. Go. And then, as usual, we start. So, fun fact, I actually didn't start playing Pokemon until Pokemon Gold was released. I think it was in third grade. Mother, oh yes, boy should go to travel whenever he likes. It is said in TV. Ah, yes, Dr. Auchider. I just Ouchie, it just sounds so weird. Living in next door came to call you. And just to fast track this, we're gonna just go straight into the grass. Okay, hey, wait me. It was very dangerous just now. The wild pet run out from the grass. You can let pet have a try if here there is pet, but wait for okay, follow me. This is a fun translation. Okay. Grandpa and others are very tired. Is it red? Ah, really? I'm shouting. Wait a moment. Ah, green. Are there three pet? Ha ha. There conceals pet in the monster ball. I was famous pet trainer for my excellence. But now pet is old, only exists 3s. Give you one. Oh, threes. This the space it, like the Translation is one thing, but the weird spacing is also kind of an issue. And if my voice starts to go out at any point, I apologize. I'm recovering from a flu and a sinus infection. So, anyway, select please. How sly, Grandpa. Also, give me one. Don't be anxious, Red. Select one you like. All right. Charizard, which is called Shadow here, burns the flame on the tail from the time it was born and ends its life as the fire burns out. Why, Flame Pet is they're also a shadow of human figure. So I don't want this one. Since we're playing green, one other thing I was gonna mention. We're gonna play in accordance with the color of the game we're playing. So Pokemon Green means we're starting with Bulbasaur. Tortow, or Squirtle. Its long neck draws back the shell comfortably and emits out water. The pet stepped on the water is dependent on the tortoise. No, no. So that means Bulbasaur or Incon is the back of the plant from the time it was born and is fostered to become gradually larger and larger. Really, an unimaginable seed of plant pet. Will it do? Yes. This pet is really very healthy and very good. Green has received Incon from Ouchiter. Do we nickname Incon? I'm not going to nickname anyone. That's not what I do. Then I want this. Red receive Shadow from Ouchiter. Now that I think about it, it was probably Ouchideru, but it was, I don't know. So, whatever, I'm on my way. But of course, little fucker here won't deal with that. How dare I? Wait a minute, Green. It's difficult for me to get pet from Grandpa. Act as my opponent. Because we get no say. All right. Red has made a challenge. Red delegated Shadow. Go Incon, okay? So I don't think we stand. Oh, hell, the names are different. I'm guessing go all out would be tackle. So scratch to assail. Incon go all out. And then I'm thinking chirps is like screech. That would be my guess. So scratch to assail. So I guess we'll just go back and forth with this. I get this strong feeling that I don't remember what screech does. Can I see controls? So, A, B, select is shift. Okay. So, oh, nope, I'm good. I don't want to move them around. I just want some information, although I don't know how much information it will actually give me with this translation. So, I guess we'll just attack. So, chirps to assail. Incon's attack is lowered. That's what happens. Okay, thank you. So then, can I go chirps back? I'm screwed anyway. All right, Shadow's attack is lowered, which probably doesn't do anything for me at this point. But the pack of pet hasn't hit home, and I just realized that the stuff is still up. Okay. So I can't switch out pets. And I have no goods. And I'm guessing I can't flee this battle. So I guess I have no choice. Like, might as well just end this at this point. Like, I don't care. To assail. Incon's attack is lowered. And I'm dead. Oh my god, I have one left. It's not gonna do anything. Yeah, there we go. I lost. Incon falls down. Aha, after all, I am a genius, ain't I? Or amped I think is what it said. Well, compete with other pet first. You'll get stronger and stronger, Green Grandpa. Then bye bye. All right. So, do I need to like heal? Green also doesn't admit his defeat. It should be better to foster while letting pet compete. Okay. Was start enter? Yeah, okay. And then, okay, so. Crap, what was it Y that was? No. Z? Z is B. Okay. All right. Well, it looks like we're gonna go ahead and. Do I have any Pokeballs? I don't think I have any Pokeballs. Will the professor assistant give me Pokeballs? I feel like there was. I'm also studying pet as an assistant of doctor. Though we saw it, we won't do anything because Dr. Ashider is an authoritative person on pet, but many pet trainer still respect Dr. Ashider. All right. I'm also studying pet as an assistant of doctor. Okay, so I'm guessing I don't have. All right. I don't. So. Truth be told, I'm doing this all without a walkthrough right now. This is just I've never played this first gen of Pokemon, so we're just kind of feeling things out. And I don't have any Pokeballs, so I can't catch this Pidgey or as it's called here, Bobo. And I don't know how much I want to like include for you guys to watch just these random battles. So I got experience value. I'm gonna do my best to not challenge anybody this first time through, and then I'll like get my Pokemon up some. Damn it. And a Rattata, except what's it called? A Kellar here jumps out. So Wagtail does what? Defense is lowered. Okay. And there we go. So I'm guessing I want to avoid that guy. Just this first time. Is he gonna turn? I'm like, is he gonna turn around? He'll probably turn around right when I go into the grass, won't he? All right, I got lucky. And I have to go through the grass on this one. Damn it. Oh, can my Bulbasaur last? All right, I think I can still do this. I suppose I could lower the attack, but I mean, it's just a random Pidgey. right, we'll flee. And I need to get to the nearest Pokemon center. Let's see. Do you deposit a monster ball? Yes. Then let me deposit here. Sorry to have let you waiting so long, my deposited pet. How strong all of you are. Oh, welcome once more. Oh, okay. So, like, come back again. Do I have any money? Goods. Select that. So, no goods. Do I have any? I have 3,000 yen. Oh, wait, that's right. I save. Oh, no, wait, I have save states. What am I doing? Right, there should be a Pokemart around here. Shop. Here we go. Are you come from White City? Do you know Dr. Ashidor? This is entrusted. Can you transmit it for me? Green has checked the postal parcel from the shop. So I'm guessing I deliver this. Okay, can I then remember me to Dr. Ouchter? So I can't buy Pokeball. Fuck you! Like, I can deliver this and buy Pokeballs. All right, that's gonna probably take me somewhere I don't want to go. Just gonna do fast. Deal with the Rattata. And I'm wondering. Okay, so I got that. I got 16 experience points. Yay! Okay, I went up. So my goal with this first area is to get Bulbasaur up to level 10 and at least get a Pidgey. That would be ideal. But for now, we're going to deliver this to Professor Oak. Not what I wanted to do. Go back. Okay, well, Green. How about you? The pet I've fostered are all obedient. You should have had a pet trainer. What is given to me? Green gives him something that should be sent to Dr. Ouchiter. Well, this is the specially made monster ball that I've ordered. Thank you very much. Grandpa. I've forgotten them all. What's matter? Yes. Would you be kind enough to do s synth for me? On the table is my illustrated handbook of pet. Found the data of pet it can record automatically. The pages also increase automatically. High science technologically illustrated handbook. Outer green, red, these all are kept by you. Green received the illustrated handbook of pet from Ouchiter. Record all made perfectly illustrated handbooks of pet in the world. That's my dream. But I've become an old man. I can't undertake to do a difficult job as best on e can. Oh, but best one can. Thus, you replace me to realize my dream. Then you two set out at once. This is a great job left on the history of pet. Yes, Grandpa, just leave it all to me. Green, it's a pity that it wouldn't be your turn next. You're right. Borrow a map of the city from my elder sister. Tell my elder sister not to borrow it to Green. You'll waste your energy through your having arrived at Lotus Pool. I don't fucking understand. Like, I got that we need to go to his house and get something from his sister. All the pets living in everywhere are waiting for Green. So, was this my house or his house? Green, oh, go after a slight rest. How about? Oh, okay, so this is how I heal the Pokemon at home. Okay. Hello, hello. The spirits of you and pet are all so good. Then be careful. Take it easy. So now I go this way to his sister to get the map. It is said that Grandpa Ouchiter had requested you to do the work. It must be really hard. This is for you. Green has received town map. Awesome. Thank you. All right, but I still don't have Pokeballs. So let's go ahead and get that turnaround. I'm a clerk of the friendship store. It's a convenient prop shop. Next time when you come to the Evergreen City, welcome you to have a look again. Oh yes, give you the sample, please. Green has received wound cure. Okay. And now I'm guessing. Okay, this guy. Damn it. Just gonna attack. So hopefully this won't matter and this last attack will just take him out. Okay, good. So I got 24 experience points. Awesome. Will you attack me? There's a height difference on the road to jump down is really terrific, but can go back White City quickly. Oh, okay, so it was just advice. Awesome. So there's no trainers on this one. So about how close to, so this is where the city is. Okay, so we're just gonna, I'm just gonna go ahead and level my Pokemon up some, and then I will see you guys in the next part. I just want Bulbas. Well, wait, should I go get Pokeballs? I don't know. I'll figure it out, and I will see you guys in the next part. So, thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you next time.